Hello, fellow outcasts. Today I'm back on Far Cry 5. I am testing out Streamlabs' version of OBS, so hopefully everything's working fine. Editor, everything looks good on editor. Maybe that camera's low on FPS, but it should be fine. And we got a dashboard, we got library and alive. Don't exactly know what yet means. Does it have a chat? Surprisingly enough, it does not have a chat. Really should. Okay. Okay. And let me check the game sound. It's got game sound. We are good to go. So let me minimize that. We like to continue. While fishing, VIP passed by and tried to kill me, so that was the breaking point for the next capture. And my allergies are killing me, as you again. Huh? Oh. It didn't save where they tried to capture me. It didn't save a lot. Oh, I lost a lot of save. Airplanes? Nope. Okay, so this is where they tried to capture me. I'm marked. Yep. Dude. They got me. Oh god. Ooh. So now I have World War II planes. That's lovely. Oh jeez. Are you still alive?
Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse? Yep. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it.
One moment, I'm sorry about this. Yeah, the volume got fudged up again somehow. Just getting really tired of that. Yes. There we go.
Me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit.
Oh, you kept going without me, thanks.
No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well. By the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you?
Maybe.
Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny.
Oh, thanks.
And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance, came clarity.
Did you kill him?
You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. And it wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do.
You hate Miller.
It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert.
I just ate human, didn't I?
It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that.
Why does that hurt? Is there someone up here? Ah.
Good. Call the herd.
Come on. Really lagging behind this time.
Kill! Kill! Kill!
It's the third capture, so should there only be one more? I think? Do I see a mole? I think I see a mole.
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? Okay. We're gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Only you. Hey, what about me? What about me? You aren't strong enough.
Dang.
You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me.
You did. Can I pause? It'd be nice if I could pause these things.
He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials.
Uh-huh.
See? He's got it all planned out. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't even realize it.
I sort of do.
You understand? You can't ever go back.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay. Can't go back to something or another.
It's almost done. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Oopsie.
No, not yet. Not yet. Oh, fuck.
Oh, jeez.
No! No!
Here we go again. Whee! I think I fell on the truck. Okay. Where am I? Yeah, on the truck. I scot bait again. Oh yeah, that's smart. Shotgun kills. Oh yeah, they shouldn't count. Is my stream doing good? This is the new Streamlabs OBS. Let me see stream health, please. It seems to be doing fine. My frames seem to be doing pretty good too.
Use a hand. Anyways, you know where to find us. Talk soon.
each other, truck! Oh, I'm dead. I didn't think that'd kill me. I thought we would just go chunk. That is wow. Either I was going super fast, or these trucks are just very unsafe to drive. Wow. I got boops. Who's booping me? Okay, I think I'm good to go. I had boops. Collect meat. Oh yeah, world kill. That's a side mission. That's a side mission. I may want to do that though. Easy one. Great, I got a bunch of main missions here I still have to do. You. Exit vehicle. I do not want to explode again, thank you very much. So where is it? Okay, the lumber mill. Fast travel. Oh! While I was playing a little bit over the weekend, before the whole capture thing happened, I got enough money for a helicopter! It took a long time, but I got it. And they have planes. Don't tell me it survived. The airplane is alive! I rescind my statement. Oh my god. I love that freaking rifle. Where's the helicopter? Here we go. How'd I catch fire? Isn't very nice. Yeah, the helicopter. Awesome. Whee! Okay. And whee! See, I got it working. You got sprayed by skunk. Poor corrupted wolf. Oh, moose. Give me moose. You dead. Let's get a real helicopter out here. Drive, yes. Where is it? I don't think my chat's working. Game. You, what did you do? I'm gonna look at this clip. Kaya! Really? You did the airplane?
The airplane was alive.
I think that's like one of the best moments in this game. The airplane was alive. I stare at it for too long and explodes. Oh, jeez. Oh. What is seeing me? Oh. Oh. God, that was epic. Oh, right. I need my buddy. Yeah, I need you, my buddy. Goof, don't worry about the bits. I'm just so happy I was able to get able to get bits. I mean, I don't, you know, technically you don't have to watch the ads to get the bits. You just let them run. You don't have to. Don't worry about it. If anything, just even when I'm not streaming, you can watch ads. Like, I used to just watch them in the morning to get bits for Snowy. So I could help her out. Oh no, I didn't mean to jump out! No, my helicopter! I fucked up so bad! Oh my god, ow, the pain, the suffering. Where's my puffle? I wanted to use rockets, why did I push E? Bad. Where's my dog? Where's my dog? Oh, fuck you and your reinforcements. Oh, God. Somehow, Boomer's okay. Oh, never mind. Where the hell? Ah, Boomer, come back! Boomer's dead, I'm dead. Oops. Where's my battery remote? Oopsie. I can't believe I did that. Yay! I'm back in my helicopter. It's all okay. And laid all on. Boomer came back. That was horrible. Is it right click? No, then what is it? What's my second fire button for this? I don't remember. Shoot the other ones. R? C? No. F? F! Oh, Boomer! Why? I didn't even know Boomu came down. Can I get Boomer, please? Oh, Boomer! My poor puppy. We made her fly in the air with the whole barrage of missiles. Oh my god. Why does this dog like me? I don't even know anymore. Come here, pets. Get all the pets.
Starving them for Jacob's fucked up conversions. And thanks for springing Jess. You might want to check in with her. She's one of the best whitetails we got.
Sure. I can kill her for now on instead of Boomer.
Trail's gonna go cold soon. Need your help. It's important.
If you say so.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook.
The Cook?
Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold.
Okay.
This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here.
Can I just...
Can't let him get away with it any longer.
Follow this trail from the helicopter?
Move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
Ah, shit. Okay, bye.
This way.
You are a very slow runner. I hope Draki didn't see what I just did to Boom.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive.
Oh. Dude, you are slow.
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into
Draki, you saw what I did to Boomer?
Are strong. See, Jacob's building an army, and anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. They'll slaughter innocent people. Nobody
then
believed
fine, Draki, what did I do to Boomer? To believe. If you saw it, then what did I do? Are we gonna kill them? Draki didn't see it. Go get the cook.
Alright.
Is he like the butcher from the Diablos? Is he? How much do you get via cheers? Everything? Anything that comes through cheers, I get. One cheer is one penny, so... And I can't get any of the cheers money to me until it's $100 worth. So 10,000 cheers. Or 1,000? No, 10,000, right? Yeah. So yeah. That's why I say you don't have to use your money. It takes up to 10,000 cheers. I have to get $100 worth until they give me a check or give it to my PayPal. That's why I just say play ads once in a while. You get random amount of cheers, you know. I don't expect to make big money from Twitter. Just cool, I made affiliates. Affiliato.
Shit, I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up though. Treats people like fucking animals.
No, you don't say.
Cages. Okay, let's do this. But keep your head down. They can't use those hostages.
Stupid armored targets.
Got one.
Good puppy! I'm here to free you, I guess.
Really pulled my bat out of the fire.
No, I want... Give me my gun back.
There were others. They took them up the mountain.
Got a special pink skin for it.
I grew up thinking there was always some way to redeem yourself.
Oh. No, where? Oh. Kick, because some of the kicking works. That
helps come.
Thank you. For real.
Come back him out of the cage.
There's more of us. The cook.
The cook.
He took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
Beat him all the time, man. That was close. Took him up the mountain.
You gonna join me? Fine. I done did hired you. You're my first hire ever. Get ready, red shirt. You're going to die. Let's be honest. Anyone that isn't one of these main followers or hires are red shirts. Well, here's a cheeseburger for a cheeseburger. A burrito from Taco Hell. Whatever you want. Most of all, thank you. Or it's a thing, you know what I mean? This feed tonight. Oh, that's really nice of you. Thank you. And if it works right, on the bottom left in the little glass, you'll be able to see your donation in there. I thought that was cute. I've been waiting to do that for like 3 months. Let me look at my live screen thingy. Yay, they're in there. I might have to make the glass a bit bigger. Here we go. I know, it's silly. Yup. From now on, whenever I get donations, it should save through every stream till it fills up and goes, poo-doo-doo-doo! It's real silly. Yeah, you don't have to use your real money. Just watch ads when or when I'm not streaming. You can open a second thing, a second tab, and just have ads on there while you watch me.
Hold on.
I don't think I'm allowed to, supposed to say this, but you can do that. I hope Twitch doesn't get mad at me. But yeah. Don't spend your real monies on me. You at least won once. Aw, that's cute. Thank you. That's really kind of you. What am I doing?
Take point.
Got it, get spotted! Whoa, I'm already being spotted! Whoopsie. I should. You were explaining. I was explaining, thank you. Yes, that's what I was doing. I'm explaining ways to get bits. Whoa. Who the hell is looking at me? You! Jackass. I'm not spotted.
Shit, guess we're going loud.
I wasn't technically spotted. Technically. Damn it. Did you just miss a shotgun shot to the back of that guy? I mean, that's pathetic. What's this? Oh. Hi. Do you need to be freed? Yes.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
That's right.
Thanks, deputy.
What happened to the guy I hired? Is he dead or just did not come along because it's a special main mission?
Yeah, the parents on the decided to get the water. Many asked if they were hungry.
So how's this new OBS mod from Stream whatever's Streamlabs? Is it working good? Is the frames good? Frames in my game are awesome.
So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Ew. Good. You okay there, hon? You're not gonna freak out on me.
Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell.
I don't expect you to.
When they finally stopped screaming,
that doesn't sound good.
Looked around, he was just gone. Much like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
Yes, I understand. He cooks people alive. It's not hard to understand. Sorry about my voice. Long day working.
Let's take a better look.
I guess that's him.
The weak are impure and unworthy. Their souls are plagued by filth.
Cook. Damn it, he's burning them.
So he cooks them with the flame!
Burn! The death and that piece of shit deserved.
Watch out for the thing!
Killed one.
I usually go through that. That's a shot. Pretty much out of ammo for that. Finally. And there's the flamer. And there's a dead buddy. Is that it? I swear I heard other people screaming. But okay.
Dutch was right. Cook's dead. feel anything.
Draka needs to join us in the bit class. Yes, she does. Draka, you need to join us in the beat.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I don't know either.
Which has been right about a lot of shit lately.
Uh-huh.
Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me.
Okay.
And, thanks for everything you've done.
Three. Jackie, the stream, bottom left is a little glass where when people put bits, it goes into there.
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot. Sure.
Did it hit? God, my aim is off. Where's my... Oh, my mouse. Something's going on with my mouse. One moment. Well, let me change the sensitivity. Oh, no. Right. The color thing is different because of the IQ. My colors of my mouse... My keyboard and my headset if they had the lights on, but they just waste battery faster. So it goes with the game, even the sensitivity settings. Oh, wow. That's going to make things a bit confusing for me. Let me go here and see what sensitivity is on. DPI. Okay, it's on the... Okay. Gonna reload Twitch client. Okay. Ugh. Feels like I have something in my eye when I don't. Damn it. Get back here. Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, okay. I thought I was about to drive off the ledge.
Thanks for saving us, Chris.
What are you running from? Ah! I just saved him! Oops. I'm sorry. I was trying to get the cougar. Why didn't you run? I'm gonna drop you here. My loot was full. What are you talking about? My loot is full. No evidence shall be found. You went far. What's that? You saw nothing. Wingsuit. Yes. Wait. I really want that. Two guns for hire. And I can still do my wingsuit. Sure. So you will be my secondary. Animals will have a harder time detecting her. Wait. Wild animals see her as one of their own. Aww. Lucky. I'm jealous. Okay, next mission. I actually really am jealous. Don't care about the roadkill. I can never get in the right spot for you. Wolf beacons. Final crates. Reach. Ultimate Hunter buffs added to your inventory? Ooh. What do I have to do for you? Hold on. Oh, that's better. How do I get to you? Oh, I need to get a helicopter for you. Okay, guys, should I just do the main mission or do side missions? Is there a place they can sell my stuff here? Main mission now. Okay, main missions. Jackie likes both options. Jackie's a completionist.
Pretty crazy setup they have at the wolf's den.
Sure. Now, what's this thing about? Holy fuck! Okay. I don't remember getting these things. But okay. I have some money. Can I customize you anymore? Why aren't you attached? I just like story. Grenade launcher. Three sixes, 3-7. I want a magnum. I hold on. Oh my god, itch. Oh. Whoa, I got a marksman scope for a magnum? I think I'll just take that. I'm not a shotgun person. I'm not using you guys. I am using this. I'm using... Wait, what is this? Oh, the one I'm using is this one. Right? No. I know I'm using one of you. I don't know which one. There it is. Ooh. Tactical grade 45 caliber. 7.56. This is definitely better. I just gotta upgrade it. You gotta have that shovel put a smile on their face. Oh, jeez. Extended magazine. And enhanced ranger. Well, this is gonna be more mid-range, so I don't need it too far. Damage is a 5 instead of... Oh, this one's stronger. Shit. 8, 7, 6, 5. This just has a higher rate of fire. Oh, here we go. Sorry. Damage 5. Damage 5. Same. That one's just too slow for right now. And I have the best sniper I can get until I can get Jacob's. But I will get... I already have that shovel. See? Here. Chat is doubling in the bottom right of your video. Doubling? Doubling? Really? Hold on. Editor. Chat box. Oh, I see it now. Click hide. There you go. I forgot, because the new Streamlabs OBS automatically puts this in. There we go. There. There we go. That should be a bit better. How's that? And if you guys don't like this version, I can turn this version off and turn the other one back on. And I got the shovel! Better. Good. I'm going to go get a helicopter and destroy the wolf beacons. That'd be super easy to destroy. Yeah, it's all good! It's good! Good! It's good. Where do I know that from? Evan Almighty? Is that it? And that's how the cookie crumbles. Heli. Drive. Yes.
Jacob's angle. That's good. That's where
So are you actually gonna come in here? Oh, she actually comes in here.
I'll do the rest.
Let's destroy some towers. Aha! We'll do a side mission, then we'll do a main mission. Because this one's easy. All you gotta do is destroy the box on the top with a couple of gunshots. Yes, I did it. Oh, wait, this is in the tower. That's the thing down here. Oh, no, C. I gotta get close enough and find explosives on there. It's usually a spot that has an explosive. Ah, right there. Helicopter, I'll help again. What are you gonna do about it, peasants? Is that a mansion? Looks like it was once a hotel. Something exploded. The fuck? Why? What'd I do? My helicopter! Because I got too close to the mansion, I automatically go, dude, the fuck? Oh, jeez! Apparently, I'm not allowed near that mansion. That's probably where they're held up. The boss for the area. It's Bull. God, that is bull. I should have at least let me try to get away, but nah. Can't get no way from the music. Isn't that bull? I mean, come on.
Gun it.
Excuse me. Really? One's right here? Huh. Okay then. I had no idea one was there.
Got him in my sights.
Got what? What are you doing? What's free look? Shift? No. Alt? Control? It's not tab. Fudge. Right click. What are you doing? You're shooting at people you can't obviously hit from up here. No! I do not! I'm looking at you! More clips for me to watch later. Yay!
We got company!
Who's she talking to? Do it? Nope. Just blow up, damn it. Why? Do I have to be closer so you register me shooting you? That works so much easier. See, now someone looks at something.
Two down, two to go. Keep it up, deputy.
Swing, swing, swing. So this may take a little bit getting there. Kill random people and animals, it's fine. Tree! Tree, 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 tree. Hi, tree. I'm gonna bush you. Nope. At least it's a lot faster than going by car. Whee. Oh, right, the statue. I forgot about the stupid statue. I felt a cow die. Really? Really? You felt a cow dying. Ooh, that was close. Can't get me, tree, but I can get you. Meow. Meow. That would not be good right there. Who's shooting at me? I don't doubt your cow senses. Doofus.
Shit, piggies are close.
Yeah. I could say that. Whoa, 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 what was that? Ah! See? The engine. Boom. One more beacon should be right here.
Got him lined up.
What? Who? What? What did she say? I think I hit a tree. Hi, aeroplane. To kill,
okay.
But that,
the good news is you took out a solid chunk of those damn wolf beacons.
Yes, I did.
Really hurt the cult.
Because I did good.
Is that there was apparently 10 of those fucking things, and I don't have any info on where the hell the rest are.
Well,
you'll have to try
You can have fun with that. Because right now, it's time for a main mission. That's a different part of it. Yeah. The closest one is... No, those are sides. There we go. Death Wish. Holland Valley. That's in a completely different area, though, isn't it? I want to get the north first. And that would be down here. Tommy Barnes. So we would just teleport. One moment and get to my fandom. Can you move? Thank you.
What's up, deputy? We're one big family.
What up?
Hi.
Fuck yes. Let's get this shit on air. You've gone above and beyond, not just for scoring the vinyl, but you know, everything. We got one hell of a playlist now.
Yay.
Thanks for finding these. All right. I'll see you around.
Was that it? Did I find them all? I found them all. Random looting is the answer, I guess. Yay. New music.
But whenever I want, I can have you back here with me. But you've got time to play your little games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home.
Okay.
Can I sure you come back?
I was trying to talk to him.
And I guess you're full of surprises.
So lie.
This Wheeler here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the choke. Where are you going? Still not knocking? Let me get
sorry.
This out. Okay. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every
the place that just made me go
you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash.
Okay.
Is that good to you?
Sure. You scare me, you know that? She really does scare me.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
Yeah. Just keep her away from me, please. I don't know what's wrong with the NPC's face. More graphical glitching. Happens all the time. Emma. I'm full. Okay, I'm full on ammo. So, is it where I think it is? Clutch Nixon. Oh, it is not. Okay. Well, actually, let's clear out this place first. Because I enjoy taking over bases. Slaughtering the enemy? Yeah. That's the good stuff right there. That's gonna be a nice little slaughter. Helicopter. Enter. It's right over here. Right, I have wingsuit now! I chopped down a tree by accident! Whoops. May have been a friendly. Ah! Goodbye, World War II plane. Are you still... You're still alive. You have bow and arrows. You can't do anything. Here you go. Dang. Where's your helicopters, boys? Don't go and get my not being loud, I am sorry. Oh, that's funny. Who is aiming at me? Oh. That's not it, is it? They had a rocket launcher that got me by laser, and they couldn't keep hold of my... What can I... There you go. Where is... Oh! That's not good. She was still alive. She could have razzed me. I fucked up. When I heard that sound, I should have just jumped on out. How did I mess that up so badly? Whew. Sorry that I'm sluggish. I'm tired. Oh, jeez. Of course you were saving bits for that. Oh, Boomer, why? Oh, poor Boomer. Undid it again. I did it that time with Boomer's flying body. Poor Boomer. I didn't mean to, he just keeps getting in the way of my rockets.
Looks like you took the radar station, Dip. That's great news. Dolph can't train there anymore.
Boomer just keeps getting in the way. I don't know why. Why are you still flying? Eep. Yeah, that's right. I'm blaming the dog. Cameras, here's an Eli.
You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes.
Okay.
Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here.
Uh-huh.
Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Radar dishes. Radar, 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 radar. It was the dog, I promise. I swear. Oh, jeez. Where is it coming from? Ow! Oh, damn. I think a barrel's killing her. Dang it, man. Dumb play crazy. Uh-oh. Oh, my helicopter's already dead. Oh, survive! Survive! I just care about the helicopter. You guys can... Oh, there goes the helicopter. Oh, you're dead. Who the hell... You dead too. Jeez, the hell? Where did you people come from? I already cleared you out. It's like they all just re-res out of nowhere. God. Watch your back. I'm the main character. I'm the important one here. Holy shit. When we play this game, the more southern rednecky I get, I don't know what you're talking about. If I'm getting rednecky, I'm getting as rednecky as slow as molasses down in the dirt of Florida. I don't know what how molasses is slow or anything. There you go. I already blew it up though. What the hell? Made no sense. Cotton picking sense right there. Oh dear god, I did not just say that.
You're lucky, yeah.
Where's the other one? You done? You done. Why are you doing that? No, but really, where's the other? Stop it! Where is... Oh, okay. Where's the other one? Oh, it's right here. Hello. How the fuck? How did I miss that shot? We all good? Can I get, where's my gun? There we go. Why do they keep rezzing here? That's bull. I cannot. You're just too far gone. Aww. I can burn you. You done dying yet?
Our shit is tight. Lots of people are talking about you.
Bad matter for southern, right? I don't know. Yeah, I'm bad. I'm bad at metaphors. I don't know many metaphors. Did I just hear a snake? No! 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 For the love of God, no! Not the music! No! I'm not ready! Oh God, here I go. I was trying to run with my problems, but see, I knew it was there. I knew it was that location. Dun 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 gun cut out with me. Went through being poured over a cold, which is brask. Moo. That's horrible. I guess they're ready for me.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, good old buddy. Went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool.
Meow.
You knew your purpose.
Meow.
You've known it from the beginning.
Again. Cry out loud. Dang, darn it. Diggity damn.
Kill, kill, kill!
Got the kitten down. Nope.
Good. Call the herd.
Call the herd. Hurdy gurdy. I really like hurdy-gurdies, they're a cool instrument. Give me that.
Kill, kill, kill!
Nope, nope!
Well done.
No, that wasn't a very done, dude. What the fuck? Did they just explode on me? That done hurt! Where'd the other one go? Screw it. Fuck it.
Freeze! Hunt! Call them!
Yes. Sacrifice the weak.
Ow! Shotgun to the face hurts people. Oh, I did not just kill him. I can then kill the white tails, did not know. Did you do do?
Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you.
I done killed Billy Bob Thornton.
You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice.
I'm gonna kill you
now. You're alone. Know what happens to the weak.
You're gonna try to kill
me. I call her. That's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
You made me kill the white tails. Sick bastard.
Eli!
No. Oh God.
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Ooh. Weedy, it was Jacob. No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does.
This country is 2/3 of your family. Jeez.
You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you. So help me God. I'll kill you myself.
Poor Jacob. I feel fine.
Time you came out. I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me.
This is bad.
But you're a soldier.
Destroy all beacons.
I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetail. Could have saved us all this trouble.
Oh, jeez, what did I hit? Fire bat. Ow, pain, suffering. Why aren't you blowing up? There we go. Gotcha. Which is probably actually a good guy I'm killing doing that. Come on, Lupe. Nope.
You are meat.
Ow.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a house.
Yeah, these are actually good guys I'm killing.
Are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Come on. I can do this. How far can I shoot from them? Oh, they're on the other side. Dang it! To be honest, anytime I think of doing a southern accent, the only thing I can think of anymore is... I can't remember the character's name, but... Fairly Odd Parents, the guy that had the... Dimmadome or something like that? Ow, that hurts!
You think I give a shit if I die?
Stop this!
I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
Doug Dimmadome! Yeah, Doug Dimmadome. The Dimmadome, whatever it is. It's been so long since I heard it. Ow! Stop that. They get to live on and have a nice life. Trying to stop fight. I'm just trying to live. What'd I do? Did I do good? Owner of the Dimmsdale Dimmadome. Yeah, that's right. I think of Doug Dimmadome, owner of the Dimmsdale Dimmadome. Blugger nuts, man, they're cheery. Bad wolf. Oh, haha, right, the wolf. Uh-oh. Ah! Bad move. I would like... Oh. I was gonna have my doggy and my, bear help me out! Ah! Why was there a guy flying in the air for a moment there? Did anyone else see the guy flying? Oh god, the ammo! Idiots. Proud of yourself. Fire. That's a lot of ammo. So I gotta get up here. Or just shoot him from down here. Damn it, they have someone to res him. Oh, you hiding? Am I too strong for a little weak old you? Damn. Take some fire. You guys can burn for once. Yep. Damn it. Man, what are you hiding behind? Annoying little man here. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, I'm gonna get you. Oh, doggy! Ah, doggy! Bad doggy! Ow, pain. I was hoping they'd be out of pups. They were not out of pups. Oh, see, I forgot. Oh, come on. Doing so bad. Ah! Where are you at? Jeez, get... Bad dog. Ah! Gotcha! Now I got ya. Headshot.
You know, my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis.
Forget it.
It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way. Empires fall.
Mm-hmm.
America. We're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II. War on Terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are. Right here. On schedule. Just waiting for someone to push us. said you would do. And you didn't even know it.
Bye-bye.
You had no fucking clue.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep, you know. Can I take the key? I'm guessing the key in his neck might be important. Haha. Oh, that was the key he used to turn the music box, right? Symbolic revenge.
Deputy, I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but...
Oh.
Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy proud of yours and a whole bunch of our white tails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Yeah. I don't know what to do now. Is there any other main missions in this place?
You might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.
Yeah, eventually. Okay, is there any main missions here? Okay, we got you. Herc.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up a moment.
Oh, for... Okay. We'll fast travel to this location. We'll do that main mission. Oh, it's only 9:25. Wow, it feels so much later to me. This one. Yes, the one with the guns. Is it a photo?
Let's do this shit.
It's a photo. We are going here. Up, up, and away! That's disturbing. Okay, I'm gonna do something stupid. Mainly because I don't remember the button for a wingsuit, but... Wingsuits! You have a parachute, right? Oh no, she doesn't have a parachute! Whoops. Sorry about that. Oh, this is nice. Bear shoot!
Visual confirmed! Fire over now!
That's cool.
I'm gonna flank him!
Whoa! Trevor Corey's in the helicopter. Wait. Oh, she does have a parachute. Awesome. Take your shitty World War II plane. Leap. Oh god. It's got bombs.
Hey, you. Get your narrow ass on over here.
I'm a little busy trying not to die.
You're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down.
Can't see the target from up here.
Cover me.
I'm getting peppered up here.
Don't get killed though, I like you.
Don't get killed though, I like you? Yeah. Yeah, we're in conflict. Ah, I got messed up. Oh! cool. Damn it. So much kick on this gun. Gotcha! You okay?
Fuck, that hurt like a bitch.
Hi.
You a registered voter? Nah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch.
Says the person walking in place to know her.
So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gunner, I say you owe me.
Why are you not with the cult is beyond me?
Numb nuts, get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Do my punches give a paint? Hey there.
Monkey King, whose art hangs in heaven. I can't do this by myself.
Monkey
hey,
King.
Hey man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies. Dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vegetalia or penile-ness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey.
I'm afraid I lost for words.
Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But
yeah.
If we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta say, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Santa Run's been real stressful.
Hotter than a ghost pepper.
He can't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Can I get in the car?
Come on, man. Get in.
Man,
keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. I hear you've been out of the country. What's it like?
Listen, man. Everywhere you go. Basically, all them countries I've been to, they got one thing in common. And that's some dude who just wants to keep all the treasure and ladies and beer for himself.
Beer.
We agree? Am I right? That just happened?
Yeah, I don't get used to it.
Why are you driving so slow? There's no law enforcement anymore.
Fine ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about.
Gotta breathe quiet and give yourself away. You need to get yourself killed.
Yeah. I've heard this song in many a year. You're so slow! Drive faster! Aww, that was limping. That one I feel sorry for. Bled out. Come on. Let me drop. Okay. So how you doing? You comfortable back here with your jiggly heroes? Jiggly heroes. gonna fall asleep here. Dude, come on. Make a bash about a bit. I can fix it up. All I gotta do is put a blowtorch on it and I fix anything. Can we hear? Good. Now I'm gonna summon my puppy as well. Oh, I already have my puppy.
The White Tails won't be the same without Eli. Tammy and Weedy got already there. You gotta breathe quiet, Veronica. Give yourself away.
Why isn't my puppy showing up? Okay. Now I got puppy? There's my puppy!
Huh?
No, I've been clipped. Why was I clipped?
I got taken max air. Let it go full blast.
You did
my
horrible parking
like
job.
Jet engine run on high octane fuel going Mach 10.
More like a fucking hip.
Oh my god. Screw it. You guys just can keep talking. We don't need you. Okay, maybe we do.
It's gonna be fun, man. I'm about to go whiz all their ass.
What the hell does that mean?
Play your cards right, I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking up.
Got him lined up.
Damn it. Gotcha! So I say, Boomer, that ain't gonna work. Why are you shooting a rock? Shoot people! You go.
Oh, hell yeah, man. We kicked ass. We like Bros and Crans and Gilders turn over here.
Man, I love the beat.
We all good? Anything in the watchtower? Some ammo. But...
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us too. It's all about the zip line, man. We gonna zip line in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
All the way over there? Really?
Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, okay, then.
All right. Fuck yeah, man.
I'm on top of you. Or the zip line.
This is the shit, man.
That's the on the way. Oh, I'm a completely different mission tracking, apparently. Ugh. You're one disturbing fellow.
Feel that breeze on my tank!
Ah!
Geronimo, bro!
Really?
Oh, mighty Monkey King, whose art in heaven. You have blessed me with the sticky green, the cheap beer, and the sweetest of bros. I party in your name and in your name only. If I could ask you but for one small favor, please, Monkey God, please come down from your heavenly vine and do something about these Peggies. They worship a lesser god than thee and are killing the beautiful, bountiful buzzes of which you have provided me with today.
He doesn't stop.
Amen.
I think I just got a tumor from that.
Good thing Pratt's out, man. He was looking like a hipster in a pole fight, man.
Okay, I got Boomer. Where did the girl, the woman go? Jeez. Goku doesn't listen to prayers. He listens to pizza. You do know who the Monkey King actually is, right? Wukong? Submit some amazing Monkey King movies out last few years. Some silly, some actually very well portrayed. To you too, puppy.
I do like dog meat, like on my travels and stuff, but I'll tell you, I've never eaten them. Though he does look young.
I think I said his name right, Will Cole. So Winston's skin during Lunar Festival got it. Good. Overwatch. I have no idea. Oh, maybe, I guess.
That's work, Migo. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up.
Yeah, you'll have to wait. So, Warframe! Yeah, I'm coming. Whoa, the fuck was that? Are we going?
Fuck, man, Daddy is gonna be pissed about these bullet holes, man.
Sick fuck!
Oh man, we got.
We're both back there.
Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. Pass me a beer.
Look at them running. You and your there, no windshield.
We got company.
She's tall! Oh shit! Who the fuck blew me up? God. Did you see how mangled I was? That was pretty bad. Oh, you're killing me. Oh, for Pete's sake.
Making a move.
Yeah, let's just go. Oh, move, dog.
Let's
move.
Do this shit.
Oh, man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. Can't pass me a beer if there's no.
Come on! I only got a few bullets in that one. did I do that? Ow. Where are you? Gotcha! One shot, one kill. Oh, donkey.
You know, you know, secret, man.
No.
Donkey will call. You are gonna be my first turkey. That's what I call my flock. It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies, man. We're just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time.
Wukong, just guys. My head hurts so much right now. Wait, you had a mounted gun? I forgot you had a mounted gun. That would have made things a lot easier. A lot easier. Why are you still pointing that at me?
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Diddy Wukong. Diddy Wukong. Jeez. I think Moo's trying to kill me.
Gonna change everything back to how it was.
Nice dog.
Well, looky here. It's my new camp. That's smart. Hang on there, fucker. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course
yes.
You don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is, they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking, I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote.
You want me to kill them?
I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink. But a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it probably helped my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You can take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even
Sorry, what? What was he saying? Kill people? I was, Was he playing with my bell?
Get moving.
Got it, kill people. In your name. I'll leave notes saying this is the reason I killed them, is because you wanted me to kill them. Ooh.
That Eli. He's a sneaky somebody.
Boosh! That was far. Abandoning the bell is more entertaining than that, dude. I know, right? I'm gonna steal his car and probably blow it up out there. Why didn't you do that last time? Bye! Where am I going? Ah. Thank God, I nearly hit the dog again.
She's been all over the world, but doesn't seem to have learned much except how to blow things up. If he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys, he's too best to ignore.
Got it, monkeys. Monkeys all the way. Easy.
Thank you. Hi there, sir.
Bye.
Fucking child's play.
Music, please. Who are we shooting at? Huh. It's an old. Secure the roads. I've killed over here like 4 times already. Are you shooting or not? Fire! God's sake, how hard is that? Uh-oh. That nearly blew up on me. Yeah. Oh shit! Be explosive as well. Oh! Who's doing that? Ah! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Exit vehicle! Oh god! Oh! How'd they get on fire? Oh my.
Here we are!
bastard, really? Damn it! Gotcha! My puppy! Yay! Got it. And his car exploded!
How about you take old Nancy? You go around cleaning up this county and that
Nancy's
truck,
dead.
And all them prospective voters will know who's got their backs. Oh, and please don't bring her junior back. Ever.
Ooh, I love hearing the wolves. You didn't know that? Oh no. I thought you were nice wolves. You're bad evil wolves, trained to kill. Who said that? My puppy.
What the?
Back away. Usually get the chased off, jeez. Right, because you're the crazy wolves. You don't know better, because you've been drugged. Can I cry now? Always makes me so sad.
Nice looking dog. Kinda
stinks,
though.
Yep, I'm gonna have to go get my cougar soon. What's this? We got plenty of side missions. Here's another main mission. Doctor something or another. Can I? Okay, I'll go get the kitty.
Hello?
Okay, I'll go get a helicopter to drive on over there. I'll get the kitty and go to bed. Okay, fine, I'll use the car. It makes it take so much longer. I'll go somewhere close by, get a car, and go. Da, 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 da. Should be a car around here. Why does Moo like cars so much? Grand Theft Far Cry. At least you stopped making fun of Wukong.
I see you, stupid.
No!
Oh, you look lost. When I was younger,
oh God,
I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. My father was the first person to help me.
yeah. Crazy lady speaking.
That loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching.
Where's the dog?
I'm here to share his word.
I've been blessed. Why was I blessed? Still going. Screw it. It'll be fine. Just run down the hill or something. Does it look like an evil beaver? That was Jacob, someone, the girl in the vest. Yes, that was the girl. But why am I blessed? That's spooky. Take that. What are you gonna do about it, boss? Uh oh. You okay? Ooh. Get out of the car. Congratulations. Come on, car. I know you can do it. What? Who got hurt? I think my dog got ran over by a bull. Not a bull. Moose. Bull moose. I'm here. Ow. Ow, stop that. Is she here? Is she here? Sasquatch? Someone seen the Sasquatch? That's not a Sasquatch. Aww. Seen my peaches. That's cute.
Come on, kitty cat! That's not Piggy Julie for one day! Finally, some help. Took you long enough. Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches.
Aww.
Now she's raced off for her revenge. Final peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat.
Oh,
now go get my kitty back.
Go get kitty, kitty.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense. The actions of the church were the result of one rogue deputy who...
acted maliciously.
No, I didn't.
Acted maliciously.
Liar!
This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently.
Oh god, oh god! Whoops.
Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate.
I'm going to get the shot. A grenade didn't break the TV. A bullet doesn't break TVs. But a shovel breaks TVs. I don't understand this game. My dad had a duck phone. He actually had a phone made out of wood. Shaped like a duck. And when it rang, it go, wah, wah, wah. And that's not even a joke. That's true. My dad used to have a duck phone. I don't know why, but he used to have a duck phone. I stole money.
Hi, Mabel. It finally happened. Noodle passed away last night in his sleep. I can't imagine my house without seeing your big dumb baby lazing around.
Those my peaches.
Yeah, Peaches, got it. Where are the treats? It looked like normal food, but okay. Oh, Peaches likes the radio. That's adorable. Let's go get us Peaches. I'm excited to see Peaches. That wasn't far enough of a wingsuit. I thought it'd be a bit more down. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Uh-oh. Yeah, let's take the bridge. I found some blood. Dead body. We got a new enemy of Eden's Gate. The cougar, these vile beasts, have attacked some beloved servants of the father. So if you see any cougars, kill them. Oh, you bastards. Collect meat from ancillary rogue kills. I don't need that. Stop it! Leave her alone!
Good one!
Bash! Bad.
Suck on this!
Oh, you're still alive, so. You heard her.
Changing spots.
So,
where? Ouch.
Where's these streets?
Got him in my sights.
Peach's treats. I don't want to cast a line. I want Peach's treats.
Fucking dead.
Where's Peach's? Here's PG! Aww.
God damn, that was fun.
Oh, you're adorable. We're gonna kill some bad men together. Bingo! Oh, what do we got here? Is that another cougar? Are you good?
I've had enough of this shit! Move it!
Goodbye. Not gonna hurt my peaches. And cream. Am I the only one that thinks that the growling is adorable? There you go. And boop. Oh, it purrs when it eats. That's adorable. In your home.
Search the property.
Uh-oh. It's freaking adorable. Thank you. Yes, it is. No one's gonna hurt my peaches. Fine. Bastards. I want to give you all crotch shots. You happy about this? Huh? For ass shots, that works. Ow. Oh, for crying out loud, hit it! Where are you? Where are you? Dead. Oh, of course, fire! That's what we needed. A fire arrow.
We need anything now.
Oh, jeez. Where's Peaches? Where's Peaches? Oh god.
Not today, fuckwads.
There you go, kitty. Mm-hmm. Fire arrow. Why? Oh shit, the fire's freaking the cat out. Oh god, oh god, oh god, come back, come back, for the love of god, come back! God, the fire's pretty much gone. That tree still alive after being on fire. Looks like a freaking Hanukkah candle. It's Munchkin. Oh, pretty much it is Munchkin. There you go. Miss Mabel, where are you going?
I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again.
Uh-huh.
Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong.
Screw you, lady.
Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Where's she going?
Peaches is one angry beast, but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel. I ain't much of a cat person.
You don't deserve your solo panels.
I ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
Ha!
Just leave me here.
Bear just killed her.
Take me.
How you doing? Apparently you can't die because you're a main character.
Pain interrupt your day.
Great thing before bad. There you go.
All right, all right. There is a line between helping and groping.
Good kitty.
That's right. Just leave me here. I could use some help here, please.
That was awesome. Oh. Oh. That was hilarious. Oh my god. Oh. That was awesome. Oh. That's gonna be it for a stream. I hope you guys enjoyed. I did. That was awesome. Such a good cat. I love the kitty's eyes. Oh, I want. Oh wait, before I go, where's? Can I pet the kitty? I want to pet the kitty. Where'd it go? Is it even actually assigned? No, it's not. Assign. Come here, kitty. Here you are. Pet the kitty. Hi. You're adorable. Oh my god, yes. Such beautiful eyes. Punch the old lady again. Okay, I'll do it one more time if I can find her. Oh, there she is. Hey, how you doing? Nope.
Well, what have you nitwits, help me? I'm gonna die. Freeze.
Two punches, really?
Keep dreaming.
Nope. Wait. Oh, Peaches nearly pounced her again. That's hilarious. Yep, that's it for me in this stream. As I was saying, I hope you enjoyed. I know I'm having fun with this game. Helped brighten my mood, and my friends watching helped brighten my mood too. So thank you guys for watching. This is your friendly outcast. Signing off.